Police are investigating a single car crash that killed one person in Northeast Philadelphia. The crash happened just before 1 this morning on Woodhaven Road near Thornton Road. So far, no word on the driver's identity or what may have caused the crash.